Bonjour, this is Julien, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce the name of this French historical novel by Victor Hugo, first published in 1862, that is considered one of the greatest novels of the 19th century. That's just what it is. Just that. The novel contains various subplots, but the main thread is the story of ex-convict Jean Valjean, who becomes a force for good in the world but cannot escape his criminal past. So how would you go about pronouncing the name of this classic book from French literature? The typical French pronunciation in France would be Les Misérables. Les Misérables. Make sure you do not say Les Misérables, but it'd be fine in English or American if you cannot pronounce the French R, to say Les Misérables. Les Misérables. Or in French again, Les Misérables. Les Misérables. Here are many more videos if you like to learn how to pronounce many more French words. Au revoir.